If your furnace is on but the blower ain't spinning, it could be a dead capacitor. So here's what you need. A screwdriver, new capacitor, make sure it's the same, a light, and a bush light. Ground out your old capacitor, rig the new one back on, slide your motor assembly back in and tighten it up, put your cover back on, turn on the furnace, turn your AC on, and check your furnace and it's humming as good as new. And tell that old HVAC mechanic it wasn't your motor, that lying piece of shit.